Metabolites are tiny molecules indicative of metabolism, the way the body produces energy, maintains, and builds itself. A new study looked at the metabolites in 12 young men performing the Wim Hof breathing method to see how their metabolism shifted as they breathed. Out of 224 metabolites measured, 92 increased in the young men compared to the control group, out of which two metabolites of interest stuck out to us, an increase in lactate and pyruvate. These two metabolites in high enough amounts have been shown to increase anti-inflammatory cell messaging proteins and lower pro-inflammatory cell messaging proteins. The study notes that this was demonstrated in previous in vitro studies and suspects that these effects are probably happening in the 12 young men. The study also shows evidence of the Cori cycle playing a part in increasing these two metabolites, a cycle that converts lactate into glucose in the liver, contributing to the increase in pyruvate. This study has shown a deeper look at how the method can shift the metabolism of our bodies to produce the benefits. This was a very rough summation, but we're excited by the new science coming out, as always, and wanted to share these new insights. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.